Well, tons of heavy lifting was going on this morning at Kansas City's best-known hometown brewery. KMBC9's Brenda Washington shows us what was being hoisted up in the air.
A monster tank, 49 feet tall, 12 feet wide, 32,000 pounds, lifted in the air by a crane at its new home at Boulevard Brewery on Southwest Boulevard. Three of the behemoth stainless steel fermentation tanks are being installed on the northeast side of the complex. Each will hold 16 batches of beer, equal to 1,200 kegs or 180,000 bottles. Well, the tanks should be fully operational by April. Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.
Thanks, Brenda. Boulevard Brewing currently employs more than 70 people.